नमोस्तुते व्यास विशाल बुद्धे फुल्लारविन्दायत पत्र नेत्र येन त्वया भारत तैल्य पूर्णः प्रज्वालितो ज्ञानमयः प्रदीपः. Salutations unto thee, O Vyasa, of mighty intellect, who has eyes like the petals of a full-blown lotus tree, by whom was lighted the lamp of knowledge, filled with the Mahabharata oil. Namaha, salutation, astu, be, te, unto thee, Vyasa, O Vyasa, Vishala Buddhe, of mighty intellect, Fullaravinda yata patra netra, Fullaravinda ayata patra netra, with the eyes like the petals of a full-blown lotus tree, yena which twaya by thee, yena twaya which by thee, bharata tailya purnaha, full of Mahabharata oil. Tailya oil, purnaha, full, bharat, Mahabharat. Prajwalitaha, lighted. Jnanamaya, consisting of knowledge. Jnana, knowledge. Maya, consisting of. Jnanamaya, consisting of knowledge. Pradipaha, lamp. In this verse, we are saluting Ved Vyasa, who is the author. And the focus is on him. Why what he did was so important, which is lighting the knowledge lamp. And it's describing him and saluting to him because he did a great service to the society by contributing Mahabharata stories and Bhagavad Gita to the world.